Hello guys, Ikonizong here. Welcome back to my channel, Ikonizong Naga Vlogs. First of all, I want to wish you all a very happy new year to each and everyone. And then I wish and pray that you all have a blessed new year. And then today video, so it will be about gaming because I'm a gamer myself. I'm a regular gamer, but once in a while, I'm going to stress can relief. So today video, I'm going to gaming. So, I usually winter dido man hot kando thanda hoye kili dande especially rati kande. So what I found a solution is mui ekta cloth, a pair of cloth mui the market pra kini je. So recently, so it cost me only 30 rupees. So udo cloth pra kina hona man udo kilo hole apne an wonder kuri dagwa. Udo cloth lagai na kina kilo ki arne ungli kando sabi na hona. So kyu koru bolide dido. Well, we'll just need a pair of scissors and then the thumb la part was so thumb la part we'll just cut is it thumb part let's be sure so thumb la part in a cut you and then again it will be thumb la part so just near the thumb part above la part so ini file text aja kalau itu udah text love to wear bro see harus sih. So the other kina gaming kilo the example ekta dikhai do mu kina kilo le aslo.
So let's play some ML match with my new gaming tools. The first match I'm playing with a friend Yan. He is really a good player. Because I wanna win the matches for my YouTube content. Yeah, I'm a new player and I need some good players to make my video look good. My friend Yan was going as a jungler this game and I'm going as Mino for this game as the thing of this team. Anyway, this is gonna be one hell of a game cause we're gonna witness some epic gameplay. Also, Zilong out here is Yan's cousin. We're gonna witness some awesome pushing and gameplay from him too. You can follow Yan as he used to live stream and you can witness his gameplay.
Also, we used to learn a lot even by watching someone play.
Buckle up your seatbelts and enjoy the show. We're gonna take you on an exciting ride. Have fun, guys. Enjoy. So the story begins. Once upon a time, in the land of Dawn, a handsome miniature with a lot of cow muscle power raced from the ashes to become a warrior today. He was so handsome that even the enemy beautiful maiden loved him. But then Hayabusa came and stole the show with his skills. So Mino had to take the back seat and become the joker in the story. Anyway, jokes apart, as a thing you need to help the hyper early from at least with the first buff. Trust me, it will help you a lot in the early game. As you know, early farm will help your hyper to make quicker items and get you quicker kills. Okay, we got the first plot from our Haya. Good start. Mino is really buff now. This M4 season is a boon for Mino.
It was a good trade, good 4 kills for one.
Yeah, you need to press your teammates when they play well. As the saying goes, showing love can bring you a long way, and Mino is all about love with lot of masculine muscles.
Let's wait for the enemies and let me muzzle up first.
It was a good fight. We got 2 kills. Aya gets Moscow. Well, we got the enemy thing as well. Suddenly bad things began to happen. I don't know why our match went so low, but our enemy Chow is quite sneaky though. Can't help it, Lord was tears. It was risk not worth taking. Time for us to defend. So many crowd candles, can't use my spell even. At least we could control the enemy lot. One for 3 kills, not a bad trade though. And our Zilong was OP this game, he focused more in pushing. Yes, pushing is also a key to winning. He was playing an important role here, of pushing. Sneaky Chow using conceal. Sad, we lost that fight. Anyway, as usual, our Zilong, the knight in shining armor, taking enemy towers. Enemies were taking the lord, so we had to engage. I don't know how we managed to take the lord. Should I say fortune favors separate? Or lucky us. Is it a comedy or a tragedy? We got the Lord, but we lost a turret and more than half of our teammates. It was back and forth type of game. Usually the game ends by 20 minute mark. Time to show my cow power. Okay, we are back at the game now. They were trying to get sneaky, but they didn't know the sneakiness of busting a power with cow remix. I truly feel invincible now. Ah, this Nana. We can take Lord now. Oh, the enemy defended. What a resilient enemy and what a match. I'm loving it. We lost a lot here. What a mess. Anyway, we managed to take down the enemy lord before further damage. It was one of the crucial points of the match, the enemy were taking the lord. And look at our MM, busy in his own world. What a mess, right? Have to check the enemy thing, or they may take down our core. Just as predicted. This looked very dangerous for us. Feeling like a storm has suddenly occurred. Okay, it's now or never. Here we go.
Notice how is it long? While we were busy fighting, he went and ended it. What a game, man. Zilong was a really a key part of our team this match. And moreover, I'm more happy because my friend Haya, he got MVP. What a match. The second match, our friend Ghost Riders joined us. He is a good marksman user. And as usual, Yen is going hyper roll, using caution this time. I am playing as XP laner this game. I will be using Ruby this game. You know, Ruby is my man. You can check my phone. Oh, enemy got the first blood. What is that? Not a good start. We will need this turtle. I don't know what Thing was doing, but he wasn't helping us to take the turtle. And moreover, he wasn't thinking for us. We got the turtle, but both I and Cushion died.
Wow, a
I'll quote it. Well, I have to take the same role class. Our tank has one super power. And look at our tank, he's taller here. What do you think? Let me take this tower. I didn't know I'm such a good pusher. Things are looking good for us. Happy days are here finally. That's a wrap up for this game. What a game we had. We had so much fun.
So you can see, come to free as welcome to play. I'm playing Mobile Legends. Ida minute or two bishi pa kwi na to do din ako yun. Tao so nangyari.